They want your presence. They want your glory. They want to know you. So our request today is to know you today, that we would have a new sight, that we would have a new perspective on who you are, that we would have a new worship today, that our hearts would arise and worship, and it would display that we are the testimonies. We are the testimonies of who you are on this earth. So, Father, cause us to be the burning flames that you desire.
Yes, Jesus.
Cause us to be the ones that you've called us to be, the chosen ones. Cause us to walk in your power and in your glory, entrusted with the secrets that you've entrusted to us, because we know you. It's not for what we need, God. It's not for the things that we need in our lives, but it's just to know you.
Yes.
It's to know you. So I ask for a revelation of the knowledge of Jesus Christ in this place,
Lord.
And for his name, the name above all names, to be exalted here.
Hallelujah.
And that every person